Can you tell the difference between this 16-year-old camera and this Sony A7 Mark IV, which is 13 years newer? Yeah, and hopefully get some cool shots with this watch sitting in there. I know that glare is absolutely terrible, but let's see how she goes. I searched to find the love within. I'm on a mission to prove to you that gear doesn't matter, especially when you're starting out. The main thing you should be focusing on is building out your creativity and opening up photography eye.
If you agree with me that gear doesn't matter, hit that subscribe button and let me know your thoughts down below.